Seth Rogen can be childless and smoke weed if he wants to. I'm an idiot for even delving into this, but who gives a shit if the guy who made Superbad has kids? I love my children more than anything else in the world, but it's his prerogative if he prefer to bond with his wife and his bong. And, you know, this is the type of stuff that makes me know society is broken. I mean, there's plenty of reasons, but the fact that people argue over nonsense like this that has nothing to do with your own life.